Today, I am getting my first tattoo. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm really, really, really nervous right now. Hi guys, it's Nick. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And today, I'm in New York City and I'm doing something a little bit crazy. I'm gonna let all you guys comment down below and try to guess what I'm doing. I'll give you a few seconds. Today, I am getting my first tattoo. And before you guys even try to say that it's a prank, it is not a prank, and you can watch all the way till the end of the video to prove that I'm right. But if you guys are as excited as me, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications right now, because today's video is a crazy one. Hey guys, so we're outside of Bang Bang NYC, which is one of the most famous tattoo shops in the whole world. And guys, I'm getting really nervous because everyone's telling me how painful it is, everyone's telling me how bad it hurts, and I'm just getting a little nervous. But I needed someone to hold my hand, so I brought Nico. I need him to hold my hand because I'm gonna be in a lot of pain. It is finally time, and if you're wondering right now what I'm getting as my tattoo, you have to wait all the way till the end of this video to see what it is, and you better not skip ahead. Come on guys, let's go into Bang Bang NYC. Oh man, the door is locked. I'm in the lobby and I'm not gonna lie, I'm really, really, really nervous right now. There's a lot of people here and they're all really experienced, and then here I am, so yeah.
Just ideas you can put around, you know, little symbols and stuff like that, little lettering.
So I have the print on my leg right now, but you guys can't see, but I think it looks really good. Nico, what do you think? Looks good.
You ready?
Wait. Hey, this is not as bad as I thought it would be.
Really?
Good. Honestly, pain isn't as bad as I thought it would be. But two more hours to go.
In there?
Yeah. Alright guys, it's almost done. And it's coming out really good. I can't wait to show you guys. And yeah, I'll see you guys once it's done. Alright guys, so I'm in the back of Bang Bang NYC right now, and I just finished my tattoo. It took about 5 hours. We've been in this tattoo place. It's currently, I think it's 9 p.m. right now. It closes right now, and we got here around 2. So it was pretty crazy, but I'm gonna talk about my experience with you guys because it was honestly such a great experience. I mean, it hurt a little bit. Like, everyone says tattoos hurt, and they do. It kind of just feels like someone's like scraping at you. It was not as bad as I thought it was gonna be at all. Everyone makes it more dramatic, so. Overall, I think it came out really good. I'm pretty excited about it. If you guys like it, make sure you comment down below and show your support that you like it. Also, make sure you like and subscribe because that means a lot to me. And let me know if you want more crazy videos like this, because who would have known that I just got a tattoo right now? Like, I don't even know. And there actually is a really important meaning behind this tattoo, but let me know if you guys want to know what it is about, or comment down below what you guys think that this tattoo meaning is, because you guys might guess and get it right. So let me know. But anyways, I just want to thank Nemo, the tattoo artist, and Bang Bang NYC for having me. Honestly a blast, and I'm super satisfied with the tattoo. It is so sick. Let me know what you guys think once again, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.